A while back, the person class had the ability to return the number of friends someone has. We printed the number of friends like this, which works pretty well most of the time. But what if you only have one friend? It would print out, "This person has one friend." If you want a program to look professional and have output with good grammar, you often need to have the plural form and the singular form of a word. We're going to tackle that problem in a minute. But in preparation, let's write a word class with a method for figuring out if a letter is a consonant or a vowel. Here's the word class. It saves its letters in an instance variable, letters. The isVowel method takes in an index and then checks to see if the letter at that index is an A. You've probably noticed that this method implementation doesn't really match the description of the method. isVowel should recognize A, E, I, O, and U. Call Y a consonant for now. The isConsonant method is completely empty at the moment. It's your turn. Fix the condition in isVowel and implement the isConsonant method. Here's a hint. You shouldn't need to do 21 checks to implement isConsonant.